17th of May, 2023. Cheng Lei, 1,000 days imprisoned in China for an unknown reason. Australian journalist Cheng Lei's partner tells the BBC he hopes for an end to her awful situation.